In the world of supplements, protein, whether from whey or another source, tends to hold steady as king of them all. But here's something from high school biology that you may have forgotten. Proteins are made of amino acids. Actually, those amino acids are the very reason that protein is so important. Put very simply, amino acids are the building blocks of life. When you ingest a protein, your body breaks it apart into the individual amino, reorders them, refolds them, and turns them into whatever is needed at the time. But some amino acids are incredibly unique in the way they're used in your body, especially when it comes to fitness. Keep watching to find out more about the benefits of amino acids. But before we get to the countdown, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell for more interesting videos. Now, whatever your sport and goals are, it's vital to support your muscle mass, organs, and endocrine system, hormones, during training. Whether you're a gym goer looking to enhance fat loss, a bodybuilder taking on top form, or an athlete aiming for peak performance, supporting your recovery process is of utmost importance to protect yourself from the damaging effects and stress placed on the body during high-intensity exercise. And that's where the amino acids kick in. That said, here are the top 10 benefits of amino acids. And to make it more interesting, we'll discuss one of the best amino acid supplements in the market. Number 10, improved muscle growth. Okay, but what's the point? What do amino acids really do? Lots of stuff, as it turns out. The primary reason people turn to amino acid supplements, though, is muscle growth. Muscle is an important tissue to protect, especially under certain conditions. For instance, during periods of calorie deficit when trying to cut body fat or during bouts of duration exercise such as intermittent sprint sports or endurance training. Protein decomposition and breakdown is a constant function and muscle gain, maintenance, and loss are dependent on the ratio of proteins deposits versus protein breakdown. Essential amino acids can help prevent the net loss of muscle and even more effective when calorie intake is insufficient. Leucine, in particular, has shown to regulate and improve muscle protein synthesis after exercise. Stimulated by the stress of your workout and encouraged by the jolt of leucine, then your muscles will have everything they need to grow and be prepared for your next workout. Number 9. Increased endurance. We'll talk about this a little more in the next point, but amino acid supplements change the way your body uses your primary fuel sources, carbs and fat. For many athletes, especially those who depend on short bursts of power like sprints, glycogen depletion is a major problem, leading to exhaustion and a sharp drop in performance. Interestingly, a 2011 study put 7 male volunteers through a workout designed to totally destroy their glycogen supply. One group was given amino acid supplements, and the other was given a placebo. The glycogen stores in the BCAA group were protected so well that these subjects saw a 17.2% increase in the time it took for them to hit the wall. Number 8. Greater fat burn. So, how do you think amino acid supplements protected the glycogen of those athletes? By burning fat instead. For those trying to lose some body fat or athletes training on a low-carb diet, then the supplements will help your body make the switch to depending on fat for fuel. Amino acid ensures glycogen stores by consuming fat rather than glycogen for fuel. Amino acids help to retain your body's metabolic cycles. For example, the corrosive amino L-carotene has been displayed to build fat misfortune, with no different changes being made to your eating regimen or exercise schedule. In case you're on a low-carb diet like the ketogenic diet, far and away superior, your body will figure out how to get to your fat stores for energy, however much as could reasonably be expected, because it can't get the speedy power from sugar admission. Number 7. Regulate digestion. Your body produces histamine to help your digestive system work properly. You need histidine to help generate histamine because free-form amino acids are already broken down. They are easy on your digestive and readily absorbed. This makes them the superior choice for athletes that suffer from digestion issues like IBS or Crohn's disease. This is also the case where muscle recovery is critical, but digestion is impaired due to vascular shunting, resulting in a lack of blood to the digestive tract. For instance, during endurance training or intermittent sprint team sports, heavy protein shakes that take time to digest and sit in the stomach are far less effective and may cause gastric emptying issues while training. Number 6. Reduce fatigue. Piggybacking off the previously mentioned benefits, amino acids can forestall the psychological weariness that can go with truly long exercises. At the point when your amino acids are low, for example, during an exhausting workout, your body attempts to deliver more, explicitly, tryptophan. Furthermore, when the amino tryptophan gets too low, its creation prompts sensations of mental weariness and slugginess. It's the reason turkey is viewed as rest instigating, the tryptophan in the meat. This cycle never needs to start if you're enhancing with the legitimate measures of amino acids. Accordingly, there is no additional tryptophan going around, causing you to feel tired. Number 5. Increased mental focus. By keeping the tryptophan monster away, amino acid supplements improve your short-term memory and processing abilities. During competitions, especially those that last for several hours, this can be the key to victory. Moreover, tryptophan is needed to produce serotonin, a chemical that acts as a neurotransmitter in your body. Serotonin is an essential regulator of mood, sleep, and behaviors. While low serotonin levels have been linked to depressed moods and sleep disturbances, several studies have shown that the supplementing with tryptophan can reduce symptoms of depression, boost mood, and improve sleep. Number 4. Muscle sparing. I know you don't like to think about it, but we need to discuss a harsh truth. Exercise damages your muscles. Usually, this damage is exactly what your body needs to rebuild and get stronger. However, sometimes things go too far and your muscles are actually broken down and used for fuel. Endurance athletes and those who routinely exercise in a fasted state or at a caloric deficit are especially at risk here. Amino acid supplements, however, protect your muscle fibers from suffering too much damage. Number 3. Improved recovery. Free amino acids in a supplement are immediately retained, which helps increment your muscle protein union rate and abbreviate your post-exercise recuperation time. The muscle touchiness that used to wait can be dispatched a lot speedier with legitimate amino acid supplementation. Faster recuperations mean you can work out again sooner, placing you in a prudent cycle, something contrary to an endless loop, where exercise and recuperation spin around each other in helpful agreement. And remember, it's during these periods of rest that your fitness improves. Ensuring that your recovery is complete is vital to making progress. Number 2. Reduce muscle soreness. But wait, there's more! The reduced damage and improved recovery has also been shown to limit the soreness that generally occurs after a strenuous workout. Although the science to show that amino acids limit muscle damage and promote protein synthesis is very strong, our ability to feel these effects is subjective. There's evidence that amino acid supplementation reduces muscle soreness, but this may come down to the individual. Number 1. Improved performance in sports. If we take all the physical and psychological benefits of amino acid supplements together, something amazing becomes apparent. It can improve your overall performance. Your body will respond better to your workouts, and your mind will operate more efficiently during the actual event, allowing you to maintain your focus and make better decisions. As we promise, let's talk about Super Amino 23, one of the best supplements in the market. Unfortunately, busy schedules can make it difficult to spend hours per week in the gym, working hard to obtain that dream body. Have you ever longingly stared at a lean but muscle-rippling person and secretly wished for a magic pill that would give you that kind of muscle mass? And that's where Super Amino 23 comes in. It may not actually be a magic pill, but it's as close as can be. And it's all natural. A pre-digested 100% vegetarian protein comprises non-soy legumes and is 400% to 500% more nutritionally effective than isolates from whey casein and safer than soy. Pre-digested means premium Super Amino 23 doesn't enter the intestines and is absorbed into the lymph system, producing no fecal residue. It also means that the formula is available to the body within 23 minutes of ingestion. The tablets contain L-leucine, L-lysine acetate, L-valine, L-isoleucine, L-phenylalanine, L-threonine, L-methionine, and L-tryptophan. Following the master amino acid pattern, Super Amino 23 may help create lean muscle, burn fat, tighter skin, and improve mental acuity in a vegan protocol. But you don't have to become vegan to feel the benefits of having Super Amino 23. And that brings us to the end of this video. We hope you enjoyed it, and just be sure to subscribe to our channel for more of our awesome content. And please give us a like and share the video. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell for timely updates of our new uploads. We value your feedback, so feel free to share your thoughts with us in the comment section down below. And I'll see you in the next video.